Hello, I've got some exciting news. Let's put these aside. Okay, I bought a new camera and a lens. So, yeah, it's a Sony and it's a Sigma lens. So, let's start with the Sony A6600. Bought it because of the video things, because I already have a couple of good cameras for photography. So what's the deal with this one? It's got all the specs that I want. That's the wrong side of the box. Yeah, that's better. Okay. So first of all, I wanna show you my face. Yeah, don't be scared. My face again on YouTube. So what do we have? 24.2 megapixel sensor, ISO 100 to 32,000, yeah, whatever. 11 frames per second for photography, 425 face detection points, real-time AF, eye autofocus. But it does it also in video, and that was the reason, one of the major reasons why I bought this. Real-time IAF in video, and of course in photo too, but okay. Real-time tracking, 5-axis in-body stabilization, so it's that IBES thing. Microphone jack, yeah, I don't think I'm gonna use that. It's got a boink. 4K, that's well, 4K, duh. Dolby, well, Wi-Fi, HDMI. Well, let's open the box. It's really cool. Look, my camera is bigger than the box. Ta-da! Okay. What does it have? It has a book. Really important. Yeah, never read that. It's got a camera strip. Yeah, never read that. Wait. Here's the money. Damn it. Be really careful. Da 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 da. Ooh, where's the button? Oh, but wait. So, for size comparison, that's not fair. This. Let me see if I can put three side by side. So, A6600. This is the front side. I know that. Here you have a port with headphone, microphone, HDMI. So that's all cool. It has dingly dangly bits. Ooh, that's not well thought of. Screen, function buttons all over the place. On/off button, that's very useful. What else? Battery compartment, a memory stick thing. And now we have that other stuff that's in the box. What have you? Okay. This is for the. Wait. This is for the eye thing that you can put on, which I'm not gonna do right now. Or should I do it? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it! Oh. Oh, miss happy is your kid at Christmas. Oh, click. Well, that looks ugly. But okay. Oh, how do you take that off? Well, figure that out later. Power cable. Power cable? Huh? Oh, that's for this one. So that's for your Yeah, they didn't include a charger station, because you can now charge it, the battery in the camera, which is a bit of a thing, because sometimes you need two batteries, especially when you do 4K and 120 FPS and 1080. The other reason I bought it is for the big battery, because I want to I want a big battery. I don't want to walk around with 20 batteries in my pocket. So that's here. Let me get a... So you have the fast SD cards. And if I'm correct, it needs to go in... Well, doesn't fit. Oh, okay. So for all you people, it only has one SD card slot. And that's fine, because I'm going to use this as my video camera and snappy cam. I have to set it for 4% battery left. Yeah, okay. So it has multiple function buttons that I can assign, I understand, from YouTube channel. I'm going to take these things off, I guess. It has this one. There is a battery grip for it, but I'm not sure. Well, it depends a bit. Look, it has a deep grip. The deep grip is fine, but I've got like big boy hands. Man hands. And my pinky is falling off. So if I have a grip, that would be better. And then you have two batteries. That would mean, well, two batteries is double the time of, double the battery time. So that would be a thing to think of. But then again, then I can't buy a small rig cage. So how's that going to work out? Over here we have this one. So I could actually start vlogging, so you can enjoy my face in 4K. Oh, joy. Let's put the lens on. And I can use the camera as a, not only a vlogging camera, but as a pocket snappy cam, which I'm gonna do, by the way. I'm gonna have that thing with me everywhere. And I can use it as a webcam, I think. Yeah, a webcam. So that's something I'm going to show in a different video. And I just got it. So more crap, things that I need to not read. So I understood from a lot of people that this lens... Give me a second. That this lens is the bomb, and that's, I understand, a good word for like it's awesome, or like we old folks say, it's really, really cool. So it's all happening. A lot of noise. So this is a huge lens. It's almost the same size as my new camera. It has a sun flare thing, I mean a sun hood. My first, no, it's not my first sun. But my other Sony is so old, it's not even funny. Ooh, it's got like that sensor inside. It's always useful. God, Jesus, fuck. Oh. Okay. Okay, so basically this is going to be my new camera. It is, oh, that lens, oh, you want to touch my ring? Look at it. Oh, Sigma, I love Sigma. Only thing I can say is I love the native lenses. Well, not all of them, but Sigma Artline, and this Sigma same thing. It's a cheap Sigma compared to my other Sigma lenses, but I just love the way they are built now. Sigma, if you're listening, can I please test that new macro lens you sent out, of you just released? That would be nice. So that's it for my... No. Over here you have for your flashy pop-up thing or your microphone, but it doesn't have a pop-up flash. C1, C2. Well, it does feel like a solid camera. It's magnesium body. Nice. Okay. So that's it for me. I'm gonna do a full review on this camera a little bit later. After I took it out for test drive, I hope this one is better than the 6400, or is it 6400? Because that was not good enough. The Nikon Z6 series, I would really have loved to have owned one, but it wasn't good. It was so bad that they are about to release a new one next week, I think. The Z6S or the Z6II, something like that. Hope they fixed that. But still, then it would be bigger and it doesn't have a flip screen, and you know, this is just a walk around great camera that does everything I wanted to do. So that's why I bought it. So that's it from me. Have a nice day. Bye bye.